possibly pronounce as Vincent's Company. Vincent Company? That's loud.